top hat.
And with the paintbrushes at the back.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah,
it's part of it.
That's part of my thing.
Okay, now we're gonna put it where?
What? Can I like brush it or something?
It's okay, you're gonna have to brush it afterward.
So how do I do this now?
You wrap it. Okay, now you're gonna put it, wrap it around.
Mm-hmm.
Wrap it the other way. The other way. Yeah, no, the other way. Keep on here. Now, this is what we're, usually when I do it, I wrap all of this together, but I was just trying to see if you could section it, and you can. So, this is, we can wait for that for later. And I do this every night. I do it before I go to sleep, so it takes me 30 minutes, so I do it like, if I go to sleep at 10, I start at 9:30. Like, I take a shower from 9, then I get out of the shower like at 9:30, and then I do it. Okay, this, you're gonna brush it. Okay, now.
Mom, what are you doing?
No.
Okay, now you're gonna start from here. Look at me, right here. So you're gonna grab a little piece by piece. So let me do the first one. You have to, do you see, you can kind of feel your little section. So like, it has to be small. So this is one. So what you do, what I do is, I grab this, like this. I put it down, and then I do this. And do it like, once you do it for a long time, you get used to it. And that's one, done. And I put it back. And do
here. Is this gonna take a long time?
Yeah, but I'm telling you, like, you gotta get practice. But right now, it's gonna, like, once it dries, it's gonna be a little hard, but that's why I do it at night, so that when I wake up, it's like bouncy, not hard. But, okay, try doing it.
So those two are already done, right?
Yeah, those two are done.
Wait,
two
back
there. Yes. Okay.
So.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Let it go.
You let it go? Yeah, slide all the way down. There you go. You put it back.
See, that's what I do with my bangs because I don't want to curl it.
Yeah.
But then I'll knead it for a couple of seconds and then
like. But do it like, look, like literally, I could put, like, you see how all of them are like curled? I know that's messy. But like, I can put it in a cola and it's not going to go everywhere. It's going to be literally just, okay? It's not, it's just, it's going to stay with me. So I'm going to do this half while you work on that. So we can get this ready. And then you don't have to wash it the next day. You can wait 2 days and then you